Use counterattacks when faced with multiple enemies to gain the advantage in combat.
Hello， 各位观众，大家好，我是刘天静。那我们上一次成功了把把阿莫伊，对，好像是叫阿莫伊的一个人给删掉，就是我们的叛徒给杀掉了。那这次我们的任务就是要到大马士革去把一个黑市商人给干掉。那我们就朝向大马士革前进吧。啊，不，好像马宋哈，对哈，马宋，对对对，叛徒叫马宋。哎，各位弟兄们，我要去出任务了。
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
OK， 好，那是要教他的学生如何用剑。马上就来攻击，真快。按住一，按住是防御，攻击是连环击杀，这边的防御不错。这个防御呢？这边是有 bug 吗？这样算连环击杀吗？OK， 好，我们稍微推一点距离。哦，不过对方拿剑是，在波斯话就是叫做鲜血的一把弯刀，专门是单手然后骑兵。OK， 好，似乎没有单手击杀成功，不，连环击杀成功。然后鲜血就是一种在中东流行的一种单手的兵器，然后带弧刃，是特别适合用于骑马作战使用的。然后我们男主角拿就是一个很普通的一把直剑，然后似乎没有很明显的没有很明显的格挡，没有护手，所以应该是比较贴近于平民一般会。哎，我们突然把任务完成了。OK， 那就这样离开教学吧。OK， 所以我们男主角拿的剑是比较贴近于平民日常生活使用的。OK， 热身完之后，我们就看看，到外面就要走路的，我们是个正常的刺客。还是我把这边快转剪掉呢？好吧，那就快转剪掉，那我们等等见。 OK， 好，各位，我们现在来到城外了，然后城外就有马可以骑，那我们就挑选一匹好马吧。这里总共有黄、黑、白，那我们就依照一黑二黄的法则，我们挑黑马吧。哦，这黑马上面还有个标志，哎，这还蛮好看的。哦，竟然骑马就是要飙车啊！哎，快要按错的。好，我们就一路飙到大马士革吧。
Should you cause a disturbance, it is wise to leave the area in order to avoid upsetting civilians further.
OK， 好，看样子这里都还是，OK， 突然进了一段对话啊，这里似乎还是我们刺客组织的，这是尸体吗？这应该还是我们刺客组织的势力范围。哎，没错，大家看到的是个十字军的，一个士兵的尸体，然后拿着传统的单手剑，然后还有个盾牌。哦，尸体还不少，到处都是。好，我们就继续骑马。哦，观察点。好，那一样观察点跟一些什么收集要素，我大概会用一些快剪接镜头来带过，不然的话游戏时间会拖太久。OK。OK， 好哦。我们现在在这边遇到了明显不是我们刺客组织的一员。用鹰眼视野看到也是敌人，你让他们拿着传统的中东的这个时代的武器，也就是宣血，还有非常制式的皮甲，然后带着叫做吉哈的头巾，对，吉哈应该是波斯人的头巾。好，那我们这边就用骑马的方式啊，一样。这个部分我在想是可能会快转太过，然后尽量就是。在大地图这边就是快转，可能比较不会有什么详细的，对，就详细的一些像慢慢走啊什么的，就可能就比较不会详细的拍出来，可能就是用快转啊，或是一些剪接的方式带过。
Use counterattacks when faced with multiple enemies to gain the advantage in combat.
OK， 好，各位，我们已经到了大马士革，这个在中东鼎鼎有名的一个大城市。 然后大家可以看得到，到处都是这个，这一个月亮加个星，应该是土耳其啊，对，这应该是土耳其的领地。Damasco， 对啊，说到大马士革，在我们的刀具用品里有一种钢叫做大马士革钢。哦，对对对，我前面像有在欺负小朋友，可恶，冲啊！
I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this? Tamahal. Infidel! You will die here!
Stay on him!
Shut up!
I will end your life! I will catch you.
哎，我这还有，但好像有一个被我摔一下就死了，这样。OK， 好，成功把三个干掉。实际上好像是摔死两个人，然后其中一个。
Hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it. This is an ill omen.
Okay, 好，我们干掉两个了，干掉三个人，两个摔死，一个被我们摔倒在地，然后砍死。然后拯救的平民跟我们讲说，我们可以加入学者，然后似乎我们可以用学者的身份，然后混进的这个大马士革城里面。我想知道，如果我们不混进去的话，可以吗？对啊，这边都是敌人，我们最好还是不要轻举妄动。
不
愧是中东数一数二大臣，在店门口也是很多商业行为。OK， 好，似乎是不接受外来者，那我们就加入学者。大马士革，那所以。可以在这里遇到萨拉丁吗？好，哦，我们现在是学者的一环，可是我们穿着的衣服跟学者明显的不一样，不会被发现吗？哦，有一个学者被挡住了，大哥你没事吧？这是一种潜心祈祷的姿势，在大马士革，应该说在这个时候中东。分的两大派的教会，也不是教会，两大宗教，一个就是我们现在鼎鼎有名的基督教，另外一个就是个伊斯兰教。而可以很清楚的看得到，这个土耳其这一边就是伊斯兰教的，所以在服装武器，虽然对啊，不是伊斯兰教的，不知道讲什么。然后另外一边就是我们有名的基督教会。我们就这样一直跟着学者，顺便去探查一下这个城市吧。哦，说着说着，前方就有人在欺负平民了。好，我们就脱离学者们吧。准备好我们的袖剑，我打算哦，这个人经过我就准备过去给那边在把风的那个，往他脖子来一发。Okay, 好，巡逻的又跟过来了，真是阴魂不散啊！
my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
OK， 好，我们在大马士革的贫民区又救了一个学者，现在是要多了一个学者的巡逻地点。不过这些土耳其人也真奇怪，为什么没事要欺负这些只读书人呢？哦，这个人的表情真狰狞。大家看一下，这就是做坏事的下场，千万不要欺负我们的爱读书的朋友们。你要再加入这个新的学者，再去唠唠吧。似乎是要出城，我们就在这里分道扬镳。我们来看一下我们的任务如何。OK， 完成六项调查，必须完成才能储存暗杀点。OK， 好，那这样看来，我们的目标就是先去这个观察点了。这边都没有人会收尸吗？好，我们还需要再完成两次调查。好，那不管怎样，我们就先把所有的观察点都观察一遍，然后再去解任务吧。好，那我们刚刚已经把所有的观察点都已经解开了，所以看一下地图，大家可以看到，其所有贫民区都已经解开。那我们接下来就先去，应该是先去刺客组织吧，因为毕竟我们的老大，El Morin 先说让我们先去组织的分会，然后得到相关情报之后才能执行任务。那我们就废话不多说，快过去吧。The Saracens were low on food and in desperate need of resupply. 哦，没想到刺客组织竟然大咧咧的就把标志刻在墙壁上，而且还类似箭头的功能。下去啊！大哥下去啊，大哥！哦，看来刺客组织的分布还不错嘛。
Altair, it is good to see you, and in one piece. You as well, friend. I'm sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it. A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood. It's quite all right.Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you? Is that all? I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass? A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it. Now tell me where to find him. Surely you remember how to track an enemy.
Of course. Learn where he will be and when. But that sort of work is best left for... I understand.
Go and search the city. Determine what he's planning and where he works. Preparation makes the victor.
What can you tell me of him?
Tamir makes his living as a black market merchant, so the Souk district should be your destination. I would suggest you seek out the following places. A small souk northeast of here, the madrasa to our east, and in the gardens north of this bureau. Focus on these places and you should become well known to you.
I assume you want me to return to you when this is done.
Yes, come back to me. I'll give you Al-Mualim's marker and you'll give us Tamir's life.
As you wish.
Remember, Altair, if you find yourself in trouble and the city turned against you, return to the bureau. I can shelter you from the storm. Be warned, though. If your enemies are too close, my door will remain closed until you've lost them. Do you understand?
Yes. To bring the enemy inside would compromise the Brotherhood.
Very well. Off you go.
好，我刚刚得到了情报，我们这次要杀的目标似乎叫做是塔米尔的一个人，然后刺客分会目前要我们的做的事情就是搜寻这座城市，然后看这个塔米尔到底要做什么，所以我想大概就是把这些有的没的任务给解完，然后解完知道塔米尔的。 他的背后的目的之后，再回来这里，然后拿他说会，瓦令会给我们所谓的信物，然后就是这个信物似乎要拿到这信物才能去杀这个人，所以没有信物就不能执行目标。好，那我们一样就快转简介，把所有的调查任务结束吧。
Thief! You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
What have I done wrong?
Die! I swear.
God, and must be made to pay.
好，各位，我们刚刚已经把所有的平民任务都弄完了，再来我们的任务就是把等一下，把这几个拳头，还有这个情报提供赛跑，还有这个护送挑战，也都一并完成。那这样一样，可能是照着简介方式呈现，那我们就等等再见了。
Could I interest you in this? No.
Why don't you do it much more?
Something needs to be done.
It's only a matter of time before someone else discovers it.
Tell him then. It's in his best interest to keep the souk secure.
He won't meet with me.Too busy with this new deal of his.
And the guards?
Tried already. They won't lift a finger unless the order comes from him.
Then what will you do?
I'll go to Abul Nukut.
The merchant king? He won't see you.
He doesn't have to. I've written him a letter that explains the problem. He can read it and decide for himself.
Yes, I am to deliver the letter to your merchant friend.
And you know who to see?
The same man as always.
Do not think to betray my presence in this city.
We have many eyes, many ears.
And many arms, yes. Good for silencing those who say too much. I know this well. You have my word.
Good. Then be quick about it. Time is short.
You, sir! You look like you need something. You'll find it here, I'm sure of it.
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I cannot have.
Ah, you seem to know exactly what you want. I like that in a customer.
Come see what I've got.
Good day, my friend. There's anything I can help you with. Right. Anything at all. Do not...
Safety and peace, Altair. I trust you're looking for information to aid you in your strike against Tamir. I fear I've nothing to offer. But Bahir might. He shouldn't be too far from here.
Sent you, eh? An interesting choice, though not my place to judge. The Rafik has asked me to observe the souk that Tamir calls home. Here's what I have learned. There's a group of troublemakers who gather around its southeastern exit. They and the guards do not get along. Find a way to earn their friendship, and they'll surely be of service to you.
I'm telling you, it's rats.
No, it's children. I hear them laughing.
Rats or children. Either way, it's bad for business. All that noise.
Someone needs to get up on those beams and clear them out.
I wonder how they're getting up there.
Must be through the central courtyard.
Then we should ask the guard to have a look.
Ah, they're all much too busy polishing the backside of their master.
What happened here?
Altair! I need your help. I took something from one of Tamir's men, and now they're after me. Please, see me to safety, and I'll share it with you.
You'll never get-
Get away!
Who's responsible for this?
Again, and I'll call the guard.
We are safe now. I can manage on my own from here. Take this. Hopefully it will aid you in your mission. Seems to be an invitation of sorts.
I should kill you for that.
He brought his caravan north. He came across the Saracen leader and his starving men. Most fortunate for them both, each having something the other wanted.
Make room.
Tamir drove a caravan
what
in those
want?
Days between Damascus and Jerusalem. But recent business had been poor. It seemed there were none in Jerusalem who wanted what he had, fruits and vegetables from nearby farms. Was just before Hattin. The Saracens were low on food and in desperate need of resupply. But there was no relief in sight. Some say, were it not for Tamir, Salah ad-Din's men would have surely turned on him. Could be we won the battle because of that man.
Quite a bit about Tamir. Tell me what he's planning.
I know only the stories I tell, nothing more.
A pity. There's no reason to let you live if you've nothing to offer in return.
Wait, wait! There is one thing.
Continue.
He is preoccupied as of late. He oversees the production of many, many weapons.
What of it? They're meant for Salah ad-Din. This does not help me, which means it does not help you.
No, stop, listen! Not Salah ad-Din, they're for someone else. The crests these arms bear, they are different, unfamiliar. It seems Tamir supports another, but I know not who.
Is that all?
Yes, yes. I've told you everything I know.
Then it's time for you to rest.
Altair, welcome, welcome.
I've done what you asked. Now give me the marker.
First things first. Tell me what you know.
Tamir rules over the Souk el-Salah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souq El-Salah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go.
Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you're ready.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
好，各位观众，那我们也大概调查完所有的事情了。那我们也知道塔米尔似乎在帮萨定以外的人在招兵买马，但到底是谁目前我还不知道，不过似乎背后隐藏了什么阴谋。然后我们现在也得到了一些消息，说塔米尔现在在市集里面，那这就是我们下一集的内容了。那我是有志人静，有志人静，好，